What do we have here?
Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. It's still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
I can see why you believed in Zahidi. I won't let you down.
It's okay. I can wait. I will wait as long as I must, but I won't give up on you.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see? When you look at this shattered city, I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Please, find an old man's home. I cannot reach it by myself. My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour when they tried to keep us calm. But there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
second.
Thank you.
cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
A journal.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
Zahedi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.